But we're here at the Bone Dry I-40 Raceway, just about to get ready for Clone 340s. It's going to be the number 3 of Andrew Connor, number 17, Casey Cash, number J2, Justin Matheson, 01 of Matt Klein, number 9, Adam Mays, number 4, Casey Bales, and the number 7 of Joseph Parrott. That'll make up Clone 340 for 20 laps of feature racing. Who can get it done here in Clone 340? We'll see in 20 laps. Green flag is coming up next. But it looks like we've got one turned around.
Is that our leader?
Andrew Connor, want to get the green flag. He's been warned on some of these restarts. We're going to line them back up, and I think it's going to go just fine this time as the green flag flies and the 03 able to get a good, clean start. Actually, it's the number 3, number 17 of Casey Cash in hot pursuit of Andrew Connor. Great racing back there for third. They're going to be 3 wide for the lead going into turns 1 and 2. Like I said, that's been a trouble spot. They make it through just fine, but Casey Cash had the lead for just a second. Still side by side for the lead up front. Driver's doing a great job navigating turns 2. We know it's been slick up there tonight, but they're coming through 2 and 3 wide right now as this race action really heats up. This is a 20-lapper. Andrew Connor on the outside. Casey Cash on the inside. Casey Cash takes second. Adam Mays in the number 9 right now. He's moved himself in position. He's in the lead. Adam Mays starting way back in 5th, able to navigate his way up to the top spot. Uncle Bear having trouble coming off the racetrack right now. It's still the number 9 of Adam Mays. Looks like he's came to win a feature here at I-40 Raceway tonight. He's got that thing looking great as he comes off of 2. Casey Cash slides back to 3rd. Matt Klein in that 0-1, he's found his way to 2nd spot. Then it's the number 17 to Casey Cash and the number 3, your pole sitter, Andrew Connor. He's back to 4th. Halfway home right now, number 9 of Adam Mays showing the way. Let it never be said, you've got to start on the pole to win here at I-40 Raceway, because just about every feature so far has not been won by the pole sitter. Previous race was won by Jeff Nibel. Right now, 5th place starting Adam Mays is on the point with 4th place starter 01 of Matt Klein in 2nd. Adam Mays would will peek over his shoulder, but he's got a good 8 cart lengths right now over the 0-1 of Matt Klein. Able to stretch it out just a bit as that thing picks up lap times just about every lap. I'll tell you, he's really got that number 9 going around this quarter mile. Just a handful of laps left. Can he hang on for the win? Lap traffic could be a factor. Number 9 of Adam Mays just about to catch some lap traffic as these laps wind down. Got a competitor moving off the racetrack. Looks like Andrew Connor with a problem. Casey Cash in the 17 still in third. White flag is out. I don't believe nobody's going to be able to touch this number 9 of Adam Mays. He sails off into turns 3 and 4, able to come up all 4 and pick up the win. Checkered flag falls. It's the number 01 of Matt Klein in second. Number 17, Casey Cash in third. That number 9 machine feels so good that Adam Mays made one more lap just to make sure. Number 9, Adam Mays. Let's give him a big hand putting on a clinic there in Clone 340, picking up the feature win here at I-40 Raceway.